I would be an advocate for education, because there is certainly no advocate for education in Pierre today. As Democratic legislators have fought for education the last several years.